rising queens. How is everyone doing? Hope all is well. Welcome back to the Fit Her Purpose family and channel. My name is Anissa. If you get subscribed, please do so and turn your notifications on. Today is March 7th. It is day 24 of our February program. It's a celebration of one of the most important people in my life going home. So with it being 3-7, we're going to do 70 of everything. All right, let's tap, let's get warm. I'm trying to pick it up here. Yeah, I always have kind of a moment on this day where I'm still processing, still in celebration mode, but still there's a little sadness there, right? All these accomplishments, all these elevations, growing, healing, his great-great-grandson, right, not being able to be here in the flesh, but I know he's constantly around us, protecting us, so for that, I am forever grateful. But let's get warm, all right? Let's release, let's release some endorphins so I can get in a little better space, all right? Queens, walk like this. One, two, right, left. Use arms. One, two, let's go. Slow it down, take it single. Great job. Right, left. All right, so let's do the same thing we did yesterday. As we go right, we're gonna dip down low to that bucket. As we come back up left, we're gonna stand. Here we go, in three, two, one, single right, low, one, left, low, left, great job, low, left, low, left, scissor it up. Take your time with it. No worry, right? That's a little fast. Don't worry about hitting that beat. Let's get loose. Great job. So you're switching lead heads. So your right is going over top of your left. And then vice versa. All right, we ready? Let's go. Squat. One, two, seven, three, four, five, six, seven. Jumping jacks. Get one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Squat, get seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Jumping jack, seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. Tap and breathe. All right, queens, you ready? Grab a little bit of water. We're gonna focus on full body. I'm gonna utilize kind of this little bench back here, just to be kind of a stepping stool for myself, or when I say more of a support. So I'm gonna have my foot right behind. More than welcome to lean down if you have a wall, a chair. Don't move this to the side, but I'm making it work for our grind, all right? So we're gonna do some hydrants. 70 right, 70 left. Let's get into it. On my count. Great job, keep going. In three, two, one, let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 20. Come on. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 30. One, two, three, four, and five. Halfway. Switch sides. Take a second there. Yeah. Now let's take it to the left. We'll do 35 and then right, left. Then we'll go to our upper and finish with our core. We ready? All in sets of 70. Let's go. Here we go. Left side. In 3, 2, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Push. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Great job. Switch. Let's get to 70. All right, so let's switch it up a little bit. Let's do an angled, right? So we're not straight back. Slight bend in that left. So we're not here with it. We're angled open with it. Focusing on that outside curve and that gluteus maximus, all right? Here we go. 35 and 3. We're going to start at 36 on that count. And 3, 2, 1. Get to 70. 6, 7, 8, 9, 40. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 50. Push. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 60. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 7. Come on. 70. Ah, I'm sorry. Time. I'm thinking 75 because I'm normally counting 25. All right. Magical number of 70. Grandpa, I need you. I'm so sorry. I'm like trying to be focused. My mind is just. All right, queens. Left side. Let's go. Same thing. So remember, we're not straight. We're angled. Yeah. Hey. He knew what I needed. Okay. A little pickup. Oh, man. Love that man so much. All right, queens, you ready? Let's get into it. Get 70. Here we go. 36. In 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 50, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 60, come on, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, and time. Great job. Yeah, lower body good. All right. So of course, adding a little bit of resistance, you're more than welcome to as well. Every curl is gonna be one. So I'm gonna go single. All right, let's get to 70. In 3, 2, 1. Slight bend in those knees. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Even if you don't have anything in your hand, 3, 4, keep those elbows tucked to those right underneath your bra line, right? 8, 9, 20. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40. Keep going. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 50. Push. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 60. Let's go. 10. Come on. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Great job. 70. Right? Our celebration number today, with it being the, yes, anniversary of my grandfather's home going. All right, so let's end with some core. 70 reps. All right, you ready? All right. We're gonna do some standing crunches. We're gonna keep those elbows tucked. Every tuck is one. All right, let's get to 70. Good deep breath. Get that focus face up. All right, here we go. Let's get it in 3, 2, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Push. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 50. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 60. Finish. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And 70. Amazing job, queens. Way to get to the finish line with me. Thank you and love you so much for your support, your grace, your appreciation, and your patience, right? Through a little bit of my knee tweaking, a few of the days that we're just taking just to rest. I thank you and love you all so much for continuing to support our Fit Her Purpose family. February grind is now complete. As always, keep showing up. I wanted you to see my face a little bit better. There we go. As always, keep showing up with intention, on purpose. Stay blessed, positive, and safe. I have a tentative schedule for the month of March, but I will announce that sooner than later. So I will see you guys again sooner than later. I don't know the specifics yet, but we'll get that taken care of and update everyone. I'll see you guys soon. Have an amazing month of March, right? I thank you and I love you. I'll see you guys soon. Have an amazing day. Bye.